What happened to John Hammond in Jurassic Park? In Jurassic Park, John Hammond, the visionary founder of Jurassic Park, meets a tragic end in the novel but survives in the film adaptation. In the book, Hammond is killed by a pack of small dinosaurs, the Procompsognathus, reflecting the unforeseen dangers of his own creation. The film, however, alters his fate, portraying him as a more sympathetic character who learns from the park's disastrous events and advocates for the dinosaurs' preservation.